Not much you can say about this band, except the lead singer, obviously.